that day on the cross, Christ said, "It is finished." And indeed, it was finished. Bible says that when he was presented before Pilate, Pilate asked the crowd, "Should I release Jesus or I should release Barnabas?" And the crowd shouted, "They should release Barnabas." All this was for scripture to be fulfilled. This man went through pains just for one death. He was denied. He was arrested. He was sent before the council. He was denied by Peter. He was crucified. He died. He was buried. And oh, glory to Jesus. Oh, glory to Jesus. He resurrected. Easter is a season to worship God. Easter is a very good time to show the love you have for God. It is a time for you to reciprocate the love he showed for you on the cross. Oh, ekabako sadabala, ebekom palia sondi bako sade, ekapalia ndi bako sadadada, ragado sate iski bako sanimi atendi ko satata, ekapako sate rabado sadadada, evadi sandi bako sade. Leva kapako sa ta 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 ta, e kapako sa de liya de la diya na mano sa na 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 na, for the pain and the suffering, the trials and the tribulation, all that just for my sins to be washed, for my sins not to be remembered anymore. You did all of that. Wonderful love, wonderful love, Jesus has shown to me. Wonderful love, wonderful love, Jesus has shown to me. He died for me to set me free. Wonderful love, he has shown. Say wonderful love, wonderful love, Jesus has shown to me. He died for me. Wonderful love, he has shown. He died for me. He died for me to set me free. Wonderful love, he has shown. Wonderful love. Wonderful love, Jesus has shown to me. died for me to set me free. But now he has died for me.
He suffered for He died to set me free.
bondage, what captivity, what slave I was in. I was entangled by the things of the flesh. I was entangled by the things of the world. But that same man, Jesus, who died on the tree for me, saved me from this. He liberated me. He freed me from all this entanglement. He died to set me free. Blessed man of Calvary. He died to set me free. Blessed man of Calvary. And it got to a state when he could not bear it anymore. He could not feel the pain anymore. He shouted, "Eli, Sabachthani? Oh, Jesus, why have thou forsaken me, O God?" The blood of Jesus set me free Lord Jesus. The blood of Jesus set me free from sin and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus set me free from sins and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus set me free from sins and sorrow. Skapako sati ati kapapi atinda kiado sadabalandi eladwane satandi ko shatati andabako shadada. For the blood that washed my sins and sorrows away, eko sati ataniko baswana nanaya eyakato shate skibado sadadadada. Le cabras covano sate si antinico satata. Le cabras covadias convina no shadada. Le capaco sate scabanua sandica baya. E datia namano shadada. You want to cast your mind. Look at your deeds. If they were to be counted. Look at your wrongs. If they were to be counted. Look at your sins. If they were to be counted, where would you be? Where would you find yourself? But for the blood. But for the blood. But for the blood of the Lamb that was slain on the cross for you and I. We are saved. And we are called Christians. For we are born again. The precious blood of Jesus. Oh, Rabako Satatakia Sondi Bako Shadadai. Eko Labri Andi Bako Sate. Skipali Andi Bako Shadadadai. Ko Shatelako Sadada. The blood of Jesus set me free from sins and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free. The blood of Jesus set me free from sins and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus set me free from sins and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus set me free from sins and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free from sins and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free. The blood of Jesus. Yes! out of me. A man who was born just to live and to die. before and thought of me above all. He took care for and thought of me above all. He made to let his only son die for you. He took a fall and thought of me above all. No, tell him something. Tell him. He took a fall. And thought of me above all. And Jesus, who is in the form of God, left his own kingdom, left his supremacy, left his authority, his power, and made himself humble, made himself as man, just so that you and I can be saved. For our salvation's sake. For our salvation's sake. He had all the power to prevent the crucifixion. He had all it takes to destroy those trying to crucify and to kill him. He had all it takes. But because of you and I, he went through the pain. He felt it just as a mere man will feel it. And that was why he came to earth as a man. He thought of me above all. He thought of me. The Jews see someone who is hanged on a cross, who died through crucifixion as a man of Christ. And so this powerful man we are talking about, who is Jesus, did not decide to die a holy death, did not decide to die a silent death. He chose to go through the pain. And I were supposed to go through those pains. And so he carried all our debt. He paid it. Although he didn't owe it, he paid it. He paid it on the cross of Calvary. He paid the debt he did not owe. I owe the debt I could not pay. I needed someone to wash my sins away. Now I can sing a brand new song, Amazing Grace. Lord Jesus paid the debt that I could never pay. He paid that debt He did not owe. I owe that debt I could not pay. I needed someone to wash my sins away. Now I can sing a brand new song. That I could never pay. He paid that debt He did not owe. You owe that debt You could not pay. You needed someone to wash your sins away. And now you can sing a brand new song, Amazing Grace.
He paid that debt. He
did not owe. I owed a debt I could not pay. I needed someone to wash my sins away. Now I can sing a brand new song, Amazing Grace. Lord Jesus paid the debt that I could never pay. He paid the debt He did not owe. I owed the debt I could not pay. I needed someone to wash my sins away. Now I can sing a brand new song.
With you. I was once a sinner. Oh,
but now I am saved. If you are a sinner, you want to join me, accept Christ as your Lord and personal Savior, I admonish you to take a humble step into Christ so that you enjoy this life we are living, so that your tomorrow is assured. And so you want to make this prayer with me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for dying for my sins. I thank you for wiping up my sins. I thank you for the cross of Calvary. I accept you today as my Lord and personal Savior. Take control of my life. Lead my life. In Jesus' name. Amen. Woo! If you just said this prayer, then you want to sing this song with me. My sins have gone far away. Jesus has taken my burdens away. Once I was a sinner, I am saved by grace. As a sinner, I am saved. My sins have gone, they are gone far, far away. Once I was a sinner, I am saved. Once I was a sinner, a sinner, I am saved by grace. Once I was a sinner, I am saved. My sins have gone far away. Jesus has taken my burden away. Once I was a sinner, I am saved by grace. Oh, once I was a sinner, I am saved. Once I was a sinner, I am saved by grace. place, you took my place, you took my place. I was condemned to hell. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. You came from heaven to earth to show the way from the earth to the cross. My death you paid. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the skies. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing. your praises. Lord, I love to sing your praises. You came from heaven to earth to show the way from the earth to the cross. My debt you pay from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I live today, Lord, I lift your name. From the earth to the cross, my debt you pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the skies. Lord, I lift your name on high. Imagine he on the cross dying for your sake, the piercing, the crown of thorns on his head. Imagine it all. He has paid the price for you and I. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. Came from heaven to earth to show the way from the earth to the cross. My debt you pay from the cross to the grave and from the grave to the skies. That's resurrection. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you that you didn't just die. Thank you that you resurrected. Thank you.